what time does a hurricane hold?
We were both too tired to see, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness, till the boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Soon I'll be alive, reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see your out of faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. Then the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you got to learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold him, know when to fold him, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time another count when the deal is done. Every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, every hand a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep." So when he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, brushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even, but in his final words he fell.
Dream.
last one. No, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes as I took his glass of champagne. Well, I toasted you, said, honey, we may be.